know, I wish I could either just die or get better.
In my mind, I had bigger things I was meant to be doing.
I let nature take its course, because nature's pretty clever.
I'm pretty open-minded. I'm willing to do anything.
I see every day as another gift. It's up to me to enjoy that gift.
The best thing in my life at the moment is my daughter.
Tragedy is what brings us back to what's real.
Living the End, Tuesday 8:30 on SBS One.